I'm gonna make a smoothie. Let me get my smoothie stuff, guys. What? Where's the other part? What the hell's going on?
Somebody took the part to my Vitamix. I'm gonna think I'm gonna have to look at the camera.
Little Amazon cloud cam. We'll find out who the perpetrator is.
Retardo. Oh my god.
So, Ava broke the Vitamix. Now, she wants to go to her cousin's house for the night. I don't know about that. Yeah.
Consent.
You broke the Vitamix?
I did.
Why?
Because I stuck the thing in the
And then you tried to cover it up by calling your Nana?
I didn't cover it up. I called her so she would buy another piece.
What are you doing right now?
Writing you a stupid thing.
You think it's fine if she goes to her cousin's after she breaks something?
Totally fine. I think she could totally go. Does that work? And you said you had to get your laundry. I gotta get
them
behind
us. I'm
so disgusted.
Are you serious?
Okay. Ava's in her room writing an essay
to see if she can go to her cousin, so it better be good. What? What's your problem?
I don't have one.
That's why I'm vlogging that way.
Watch that again.
What?
Do it again. Go back. No. Rewind.
Have one. What the hell was that? What happened? You did that on purpose. Are you okay?
So you just laugh at people when they get hurt? What?
How did you do that?
Yeah, I did. You look like a mannequin falling out of a closet.
You're grading Ava's essay. Laura, are you gonna give it a fair grade?
Yeah, an A.
Why is it an A?
Because I think she should be able to go.
Okay, but why is it an A?
Because she put 3 points. She had an introduction, 3 points, and a conclusion.
An A conclusion?
A conclusion.
What do you think about that? What did you grade it?
Legitimately?
For her grade, maybe like a B plus.
A B plus?
Yeah.
So far we have an A, and we have a B plus. I'm gonna grade it a D plus. Now we're gonna see what the average grade is, and if it's a B plus or higher, she gets
it. Nice. I'm gonna bump your grade up to a C plus, okay, Ava?
So Ava's average grade came out to be a B. It's not a B plus. But B, because I love her. I don't know.
Pack your bags, you're going to Zoe's.
Sounds good. What you looking at?
Yeah, looking at you.
What are you looking at?
You, sucker.
Really?
Welcome to the playroom.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to our guests, your hands are gonna come for you.
And the Academy Award goes to David Foster.
David, chicken, barbecue chicken legs, a nice cranberry almond salad with strawberry blush dressing, and a red potato with butter, pepper, and salt.
Barbecue and all that
good
stuff.
Okay, who likes to poop their pants? Frankie, when you kiss the dog, his mouth's the one with the ears, not the tail.
Look at that. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Pushing this way, man, I'm telling you. He's shifting, but those plumes just came up real strong.
Look at this visibility. This is what we're having to breathe right now.
Sarita, do you like real Mexican Taco Tuesday? Maybe.
People will think I've been drinking.
That's the best that's gonna be my son. Yeah. Honestly, the real reason why Laura and I came over tonight was because I need some good content.
Look how amazing this cup is. Look at you. Four pointer. Trophy bag. See how close you can get. Look at you.
Hey, you're not supposed to be the elephant.
Alright, screw it. You want our tricep? Can you stop feeling so loud? It's rude.
What's up, bro? Fresh out of jail, California dreaming. Soon as just kicking it in my lawn or what? Hoochie screaming, fiending for money and I got no treats for you. I got no treats for you. Only in Cali will we riot, not rally to live and die. In LA we wear chucks, not valleys. Yeah, that's right. Dressed in locs and khaki suits and ride is what we do. Flossing but have caution, we collide with other crews. Famous because we program. Worldwide, let them recognize from Long Beach to Rosecrans. Bumping and grinding like
apparently, the deer lights. Gluten-free rice. That's, what are you doing?
Let me hit the cray button.